In the ever-changing world of romance and relationships, a new dating trend, stolen from penguins, by the way, has become the talk of the town. What's the trend called? Pebbling. Our next report telling you all that you need to know about it.
What do you think is pebbling? It is when a penguin picks up a pebble and carries it to its partner. The pebble helps build their nest. It also serves as a gift. When you translate this act for humans, pebbles are replaced by chocolates, a bouquet of flowers, a perfume, a piece of jewelry, or even a book. But then again, how many people are still reading books in the age of social media posts? Internet savvy partners pebble by sending each other photos and videos through the day. They send memes and reels on Instagram to tell their better half that they are thinking of them. Pebbling isn't supposed to be grand. It is supposed to help couples build a better connection. Even if that means engaging in some silly banter on texts on a busy day. Pebbling is not too different from other dating trends. In terms of the rules, they are not clearly laid out. If your partner regularly sends you memes and reels on social media and suddenly the notifications stop coming in, it could indicate trouble in paradise. It could also mean that your partner is ghosting you. There's also a possibility that they may just be having a busy day. How do you decode pebbling? There is no answer. But to start with, you may want to build the foundation of your relationship on more than just pebbles and photos. Bureau Report, VEON, World is One.
To stay up to speed with the latest news, download the VEON app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.